and Eric Corral were at Mary's property up here. And we had Tom gobbling all over this morning on the ridge to the west. They made our way past us. There was four Toms and Jake. We were starting to lose a little hope, and they started coming back, and they were hanging out in the field 150 yards, gave a few soft calls, and this guy worked in to about 15 yards, and I poked a hole in him with the old rage. So my first turkey with a bow here, four season in Iowa, and it was a night, good wet morning, probably 1.25 inch spurs. So looks a little wet, doesn't get for the best pictures, but fun morning.
Starting rain again. Go get it cleaned up.
All right, let's do it.